Hello, I'm Dr. Charles A. Moody, Jr., and I want to come to you and talk to you about the vaccines. Everybody's been asking about it. Everybody's wondering, should I take it? The reality is, there's a lot of hearsay going on. People are Googling. People are all over social media giving you this and giving you that. I want to answer just a few simple questions for you on tonight. Number one, are the vaccines safe? That's the first question. And the answer is, yes, they're safe. Why are they safe, Dr. Moody? Because there are clinical trials that they do. They test animals, they test humans, and they look at the impact of these vaccines on people, and they are safe. The second question is this: do vaccines work, or how do they work? I want to use this simple illustration to help you understand how they work. When you look at this simple illustration, everybody remembers Pac-Man, and everybody remembers this concept of Pac-Man and playing the game. I may be dating myself, but the idea is that you'd have this little creature that would be gobbling up all the little pellets on the screen. Well, when it comes to taking the vaccine, what happens is the vaccine tells your body to produce some Pac-Mans, and their job is to gobble up any negative virus that's in your body. So when they give you a vaccine, it improves and informs and initiates these Pac-Mans. So if anything nasty comes in, then they gobble it up. Dr. Moody, why should I take it then? Why should I take the vaccine? Because of this. Because of your grandmother. Because of your grandfather. Because of your community of faith. Those who you love in your community. Your brother, your sister. You should take the vaccine because you want to keep not only you safe, but them safe. What do I need to know, Dr. Moody? Couple of things. Supplies are limited, which means that as soon as they know that one's available for you, you'll be notified. Number two, community care is getting the vaccines to all of their patients according to state and federal guidelines. And number three, and this is really important, even when you've taken the vaccine, make sure that you keep wearing your mask and keep practicing social distance, because we want to make sure everybody's safe. So there's a few keys I want you to remember. Number one, the vaccine is safe. Number two, the vaccines don't give you COVID, they give you better Pac-Mans. And number three, everybody, including you, need the vaccine. Get vaccinated today. God bless.